girl. Okay, hopefully. Hey y'all, so that was a little something I've been working with Pistolita. I've been doing a lot of groundwork before I get on her, and as you could tell, you know, she's starting to soften up with the side passing, yielding the hind end. It's really good, changing directions. She is awesome. And it's all because patience, consistency, and time. You gotta put lots of time in on your young ones. Because if not, they aren't going to progress. Just like you as a rider. If you don't ride daily, you ain't going to progress.